How and why does Ginya eat demons? Ginya has a unique ability called the Sense of Taste, and it is rare even amongst the Demon Slayer Corps. This ability makes it possible for him to eat demons and is demonstrated by having a very strong bite and by having a unique digestive system in order to digest the demons. What happens when he eats a demon? When he eats a demon, his constitution temporarily becomes like that of the demons, and the stronger the blood of the demon, the stronger he becomes. Although Ginya is unable to use a breathing style, he very much compensates in other ways. He carries a gun, and sometimes he can just shoot weak demons in the neck, killing them. He also can use an Etrin blade, he just can't use it with a breathing style, and he eats demons.
I'm sure.